I told myself that I would use a glove next time. But since I'm doing it for the camera, I can't use a glove. So here we go.
See it.
They're not biting my hand this time.
They're waiting for it too. Look at them.
This is a big one.
Permission from the owner, my girl Cailin here. She's part owner of the Robbies Marina down in Islamorada, Florida. We're gonna try to get in the water with these tarpon and feed them from in the water. So we gotta be really still, try to kind of earn the tarpon's trust in order to feed them while we're in the water with them. This hasn't been done before. We're gonna try it out today. I'm thinking we're gonna make it happen, but we'll see, because you never know. We'll see what happens. I don't know. I have no idea what's gonna happen. There's also a manatee over here, I think, too, so that'd be pretty cool.
That's so cool. Yo, let's get in.
I saw them, yeah. All right, Cailin's coming in with some more bait. Try to attract these tarpon.
Did you see the manatee?
He's around, yeah.
Yeah, that's
a couple minutes.
I got the bait behind you guys.
Come on. So they're a little spooked of us.
Yeah. Cailin, you're supposed to be like, hey, we can't say it. Oh,
well, they're scared of people, so it takes a little bit, like, takes time to, like, gain their trust, and they gotta calm down. Really.
What are you guys filming for?
On?
There you go.
That's good right now.
You guys are, like, YouTubers or something?
Yeah, my boyfriend's a really big YouTuber, and so I'm just kind of starting to get into it.
Who's your boyfriend?
Catch and all fishing.
It's like, needed a reason.
I mean, I'm gonna start playing the tuna next, so don't worry.
Alright. That was not a tarpon. Did something take it out of your hand?
Yeah.
I mean, it was not a tarpon.
Like, it turned in it.
She's got squid on her shoulder. That's one way to bait. Alright, catch them all. I'll take catch them all.
Come check it out, guys. Island Rod of Florida.